about the beds in the Olympic Village, so today we're going to check and see how many Israelis it takes to break one of these cardboard beds.